It's called Competition Girls. Hope you like it.